Cumberland Trail State Park is expanding. The Tennessee Department of Environment and Conservation announced the more than 6,000-acre expansion. It adds the Lone Star property, connecting it to the Ozone Falls State Natural Area. For several years, the land was used for logging and mining operations. 10 Greens spearheaded a fundraiser to help buy that land.